the stores are still closed. There's some early traffic on Main Street. And daybreak has begun to bring forth the familiar sense of community and self-worth in Sylvania, Ohio. And on this particular morning, news of a new Kellogg's cereal got around quickly. A simple flake of corn, baked with just enough honey to sweeten up the day.